Hi there, and welcome to the Contabo channel. I'm Sabina, and today we'll dive into an important topic, how credit card and PayPal automatic payments work at Contabo. At Contabo, we pride ourselves on combining security, German sincerity, and the best value for money in all aspects of our services, including payments. Whether you're a new customer or a seasoned pro, understanding these processes can help you manage your hosting seamlessly. Let's get started. Let's start with why automated payments via credit card or PayPal are such a great choice for Contabo customers. First, this way you automate your recurring payments, so you don't need to worry about manually transferring money every month to keep your service active. Second, both methods, credit cards and PayPal, are globally accessible. Whether you pay in euro or dollar, these international transactions are pretty simple and efficient. Finally, with Contabo's focus on security, credit card or PayPal payments are processed through industry-standard secured system, ensuring your data is safe every step of the way. Now let's talk about pre-authorization, an important step in processing credit card payments at Contabo. When you add a credit card for payment, we may place a small temporary hold, typically around 1 euro, or an equivalent in dollar. This is called pre-authorization, and it serves two purposes. To validate your payment method, ensuring it's active and ready to process future charges. To protect your services from interruptions, as it confirms your card can handle upcoming payments. The good news is, this amount is not charged. It's simply held and then released automatically. Think of it as a quick security check to ensure everything is running smoothly. In contrast for PayPal, you don't need pre-authorization. Instead, a billing agreement should be set up between your Contabo and your PayPal account, and you are all set. Setting up automatic payments in your Contabo account is simple. Here is how. First, log into your Contabo control panel. Then, go to the payment method section on the left-hand side and go to automatic payment arrangement part. Add your credit card or PayPal details in the designated fields. Once added, your card will undergo a pre-authorization check, as I just explained. In case you use PayPal, you will be forwarded to PayPal website to verify your request. This ensures your payment method is ready for seamless recurring payments. At Contabo, we take payment security seriously. Your data is encrypted, processed through secure gateways, and never shared with unauthorized third parties. Rest assured, your information is in safe hands. If you need to update your payment details, here's what to do. Update your details by simply going back to the payment method section in control panel. Remove the old information and, for example, add your new credit card. If you are troubleshooting, for example, in case a payment falls, check for issues like expired cards or insufficient funds. You can also contact our support team for any assistance. They are always happy to help. As a tip, keep an eye on your billing notifications in control panel to stay informed about any payment issues or updates. And that's it. Everything you need to know about automated payment methods and pre-authorization of credit cards at Contabo. At Contabo, we're committed to providing secure, reliable, and cost-effective solutions for your hosting needs. If you found this video helpful, give it a like, subscribe for more tips, and let us know your questions in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and happy hosting with Contabo!